We're very disappointed in this happening. First of all, the council have supplied this new equipment for this area. We can't say enough about how the area is managing itself, but now that it's been supplied, I think the Rostennis have to take ownership of this, and we've got to be the guardians of it and police it. And if they see people damaging, then they need to phone the police. I don't think there would be any need for them to give their names, but they need to phone the police.